I might start by asking you whether you've ever been scammed before.
Yes, so I have one experience with a ticketing website. Basically, people will sell on secondhand tickets, and sometimes they're selling multiple copies of the same ticket, and often for, you know, prices 2-3 times in excess of the original ticket price. And I did get done by them once. I think I paid like $120 for a ticket that didn't end up working.
What happened when you were nearly scammed?
Oh, well, it was an email from, I think, someone who wanted to offer me a good time or whatever. I saw the click here, and I thought, like, if I click that, I'm sure it's embedded with, like, malware, so onto my computer, so nearly dodged a bullet, but...
Have you ever been scammed?
I have.
What happened?
I went to the bank a week before Christmas, and I went to draw out some money, and I thought, oh, that can't be right. I'm a pensioner, I don't have a lot in there, but I knew what should be in there. And so I went into the bank. I was actually at a bank, so I went in, and... they looked up my history, and I'd had $700, some sent to London, some sent to Sri Lanka.
Oh. Well, I recently had an online scam. It was, it had the Telstra logo, and it had the Telstra phone numbers. But the only difference was that they got the time wrong, and I called Telstra to make sure that it was legitimate or not, and it was a fake.
I had someone ring and say that my computer needed an upgrade and that I had to get on the computer and get into it and everything, and I went to the computer and then I went, no, hang on, that's weird.
There was an attempt, but it didn't work.
What did they try and do?
So I've received phone calls from individuals pretending to be the taxation office. I called the taxation office and they said that they don't do any robot reporting.
If you were scammed, what would you do?
Probably contact some government department. I don't know the name of it, but Scam Watch, I guess.
Yeah.